Students, in today's session, we are going to discuss important point regarding optical activity of the compound. But before directly starting with optical activity of the compound, you should be familiar with important terms which we are going to use frequently throughout the discussion of optical activity of two compounds. Remember, there are two compounds for syllabus regarding optical activity. What is first one? Lactic acid, and another one known to be 2-chlorobutane. So let us start with terms related with this optical activity. For VSA, very short answer type question, as well as SA, short answer type question, this discussion is very, very important. So first of all, we are starting with this one. First definition we are going to consider, this is in the form of monochromatic light. Remember, but before that, you should be familiar with this term. This is known to be which light? Ordinary light. After this, we will deal with monochromatic light. Then we will shift toward third one, known to be plain polarized light. Remember, student, on paper, plain polarized light, we can represent in this short form PPL, plain polarized light. Then we will discuss fourth term, known to be asymmetric carbon atom. Remember, asymmetric carbon atom. After this asymmetric carbon atom, as per heading itself, we are dealing with this phenomenon known to be which one? Optical activity. After optical activity, you have to explain what do you mean by this type of compound. Which one? Optically active compound. Then optically active compound shows two different form. One is known to be dextro form, and another is known to be Lewo form. Remember, dextro form and Lewo form, these are the two forms of optically active compound. After that, one can explain another important term, that is known to be what kind of mixture? Racemic mixture. You should be familiar with this one. And last term we will discuss, that is nothing but enantiomers. So if we go through old papers for board exam or first and second level MCQs in various entrance exam, you will notice these terms are very, very important. Now, can you tell me, student, what do you mean by ordinary light? In physics also we came across these terms. What is ordinary light? That is light having different wavelength or which vibrate in different possible plane, that is known to be ordinary light. Remember, light consists of different wavelength, that is nothing but which light? Ordinary light. Now, what about monochromatic light? Can you indicate? What is mono? Mono means one. What chroma indicate? Color. So remember here, light of one color and one wavelength, that is known to be what kind of light? Monochromatic light. After getting monochromatic light, we are dealing with very, very important definition known to be plain polarized light. Because in discussion of two compound in next theoretical session, we again repeatedly use this term. What is plain polarized light? So for this purpose, check this rough diagram. If we are dealing with this type of light, what is this? Monochromatic light. This monochromatic light is allowed to pass through this specially designed prism. What is this monochromatic light? It is passed through Nicol's prism. Then what you will get here? Check this one. You will get light vibrating in one plane. Which light you will get here? Light vibrating in one plane, and this light is called as PPL. What is PPL? Plane polarized light. Now tell me definition. What is plane polarized light? Light vibrating in one plane, that is known to be plane polarized light. And how to obtain PPL? You have to pass monochromatic light through Nicol's prism, so that you will get what kind of light? Plane polarized light. Now next definition is asymmetric carbon atom. So check this example so that you can easily tell me what is asymmetric carbon. What is valency of carbon? 4. Suppose this centrally located carbon is attached to this type of species A, B, D, E. 4 valences of carbon atom are fulfilled by 4 different atoms or group. Such type of carbon is called as asymmetric carbon atom. tell me what is asymmetric carbon atom. Carbon atom joined to four different atoms or group, it is called as asymmetric carbon atom. On paper, it is denoted by star mark. Now, next definition is optical activity. Can you tell me, student, what do you mean by optical activity by this diagrammatic representation? Suppose we are dealing with this PPL. Just we discuss what is PPL, plane polarized light. Now, this PPL is allowed to pass through organic compound solution. This is understudy, organic compound solution. Remember, organic compound solution. Then, what should be your observation? This PPL, you will get in this form. Or, you will get this type of change in case of PPL. So tell me, student, what happened? This phenomenon is known to be optical activity. Can you tell me from diagram itself? Property of organic compound solution. Which property? To rotate plane of polarized light either towards right or left. That property is known to be optical activity. So what happened in optical activity? PPL is rotated either towards right or left. Now, what is next one? That is known to be optically active compound. What is optically active compound, students? Those compound having such type of property. Which one? Optical activity. These are called as optically active compound. Or what we can say in another word? Those compound whose solution is having ability to rotate plane of PPL either towards right or left, that compound is called as optically active compound. Later on, we are going to discuss two different types of compound. Then, next definition is this one, dextroform and levoform. After that, we are dealing with racemic mixture. And what is another one? Enantiomers. So remember, student, in case of dextroform, what is symbolic notation? D or plus form. In case of levoform, what are notation? L or minus form. And in case of racemic mixture, what is notation? DL, or it is also known to be plus minus form. Now, construct definition for this dextroform or dextroisomer denoted on paper by D or plus form. Check this representation. What happened? That isomer of the compound which rotate plane of PPL towards right hand side, that is known to be which form? Dextroform. Now, ultimately what happened in case of levoform then? That isomer of the compound which rotate plane of PPL towards left hand side, that is known to be which form? Levoform. It is denoted by L or minus form. Now, check third definition. What is one? Racemic mixture. How to denote racemic mixture on paper? It is denoted by DL form or plus minus form. So, this word is important here in order to explain racemic mixture. Remember, which word? 50-50%. That is equimolar mixture of dextroform and levoform. What is peculiarity of this racemic mixture? Remember, student, this racemic mixture is what type of mixture? Optically inactive. That is known to be racemic mixture. Now tell me complete definition of racemic mixture. Equimolar mixture means 50% dextro, 50% levo. Equimolar mixture of 50% dextro and 50% levo form of the compound which is found to be optically inactive due to external compensation, that is known to be racemic mixture. Remember, individual dextro and levo forms are optically active because they rotate plane of PPL either towards right or left, but their racemic mixture is optically inactive. Why? Due to external compensation. Now remember, student, what is external compensation? It is nothing but a phenomenon. Which phenomenon? Phenomenon in which magnitude of the angle, that is angle of rotation, remains same, but directions are found to be exactly opposite. So that what happened? These rotation get cancelled with each other and overall rotation will be zero. That's why it become what kind of mixture? Optically inactive. Now, last very important definition, that is known to be enantiomer. To explain enantiomer, check this one. If we consider a mirror image of this, and if it is exact pick up and exactly placed like this, what happened? all the fingers match with each other. Such relationship of mirror images is called as which mirror image relationship? Superimposable. But if we consider a mirror image of this one, and it can be placed like this, what happened? All the fingers does not match with each other, then this type of relationship is called as non-superimposable mirror image relationship. Remember, this is superimposable, this is non-superimposable. So remember, in order to explain enantiomers, what is criteria here? These are the isomers of the compound which are having non-superimposable mirror image relationship. These are called as enantiomers of the compound. So we cover all the definitions regarding VSA, very short answer type question, 1 mark each, or essay type question, short answer type question for 2 marks. Tell me rapidly what we discuss. Ordinary light, monochromatic light, plain polarized light denoted on paper by PPL, then asymmetric carbon atom followed by optical activity, after that optically active compound. Then there are two forms of optically active compound, dextro form and Levo form. Dextro indicated by D or plus form, Levo by L or minus form. Their equimolar mixture is called as racemic mixture. What is peculiarity? It is optically inactive due to external compensation, and it is denoted on paper by DL form or plus minus form. And when optical isomer shows non-superimposable mirror image relationship, then such forms are called as what kind of form? Enantiomers. So this is content regarding optical activity.